Alright guys, so starting this vlog off here, it's Sunday, January 4th or 5th, 2020, first vlog of 2020, and I'm just chilling here. I just woke up, it's the Viking game, we're playing the Saints, so I'm excited, hopefully we win. I doubt it though, but you never know. Alright guys, we just picked the ball off, we're down 10-6 at the 2-minute warning. See if we can capitalize here, we really need a score. That's gonna help. It's going our way right now. We're up 20-10. We just got the ball back. Hopefully we don't choke this lead and we can come out with the dub. We gotta do something here though. Dude, it is coming down to the wire right now and I am freaking out. This is really scary. I'm freaking out right now. It's 20-17. The Saints are starting to drive. We cannot lose this game. We won, baby. Look at that dime. Alright guys, so I just finished kind of uploading the next Christmas in Illinois vlog. I have to work on the thumbnail and stuff, but I wanted to post it like this and then work on that later. Alright guys, we just finished a lift and we were squatting today. How much did you squat?
4 sets, 12, 12, 10, 10.
I think I did, yeah. What weight?
Oh, I don't know, like 180?
Pretty good.
It's like 60% today.
It's kind of tiring. I don't really like squatting because now I have to go throw.
And we have a whole ass practice.
Yeah, we now got 245 to 5, so. It's gonna be quite fun.
No, but it's not gonna be fun. Don't lie to them.
All right, guys. So breaking news coming from Desert Ridge Baseball. We have somebody that quit. His name's Caden Gustafson. If you're watching, very sad day here at Desert Ridge Baseball. He quit due to personal reasons, and he wanted to pursue his umping career. So breaking news: Caden Gustafson quit baseball. So before Caden left.
Literally, it's on the brick too. Are you zooming in?
All right, guys, we got shout out time. So I was working on Planet Fitness and the guy there gave me a free pizza. So I had a piece, gave one to my girlfriend, and so shout out time for free pizza. Honestly, I'm not gonna eat this, but I know my family will, but still, hey, dinner is served.
I think you guys can hear that in the background, but I'm gonna go take a shower right now. Alright guys, I just woke up. It's 6:20 right now, and I gotta get ready for school. Brand new semester, brand new week. Let's go. Alright guys, so I'm watching AGT The Champions right now, and then I also just finished anatomy homework. I just had to do 1 through 5 right here. So just chilling right now. I also finished math homework. Pretty tired, so I might go take a little snooze. Alright guys, so what I have here is our family's playoff predictions. We did like week 9 to the end of the year for football. And now we're doing playoffs. Right now my dad's in the lead. My brother's in the lead. He's got 3. My dad has 0. And then my mom has 2 and I have 1. So I'm gonna go give these back and get them ready for the next week. Alright guys, so the time is 8:38 p.m. I'm gonna edit the Christmas in Illinois part 3 vlog. I haven't even touched that. It's also known as the New Year's vlog, so I'm gonna edit that. Also, I think my tripod's broken. It's not supposed to be moving like this. Alright guys, it might be hard to see, but currently uploading that video. I'm gonna go to my main channel and actually upload it.
Alrighty guys, I just got back in my car. I just got a sub. It is currently raining outside, sitting at a red light waiting. But yeah, so it's currently raining. I'm gonna go get my sub. Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. Guys, so I just finished a shoulder and tricep workout at Planet Fitness. I got my protein drink right here. It is 9:39 right now. I need to head home. I got one more day of school this week, and yeah.
The thing for English here is another worksheet. We learned about Tupac and another poet and writer. We got this right here, and then I had to fill everything in right here. So this was a really fun assignment to do.
Alright guys, who's man's right there? We got some horseback riders right here. I've never seen anything like that.
Guys, we're playing spikeball right now. We're at the soccer field, and yeah, so here we go.
That's how we usually play, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, I'm just trying to help them.
Hi. Another beautiful morning in Mesa, Arizona. The time is about 10 o'clock. I just finished doing some anatomy homework. I had these two worksheets right here I also did studying for a quiz. And now I'm gonna start putting it together, this vlog, and then I'm gonna probably start editing it a bit. I'm not too sure what else I have planned for today, but let's get into it. Alright guys, so I'm at the gym again. It is currently 2:12 right now. I'm doing a back and bicep workout. I just finished doing my back pretty much, and now we're gonna be moving on to biceps. Alright guys, finished working out about like 6 hours ago. Nothing really else happened today, so I didn't want to film anything. But I did film a reacting to TikToks part 3 that I'm gonna go edit right now. But other than that, we're just chilling. Alright guys, so it is Monday now, January 13th, 2019. It's been pretty late in the day. It's about 7 o'clock right now, as you guys can tell. I think I still sound like crap. I have a kind of like a head cold, regular cold. My roof of my mouth hurts. I have a headache. And I went to school today, but wasn't feeling that great. So I'm gonna make sure I don't have a fever or something. So I'm gonna set you guys down right here, and we're gonna take a thermometer test to see if I'm sick. Ready? Let's see what it says. Ready? I keep saying ready. And it reads 92.8. I don't know if that will help. Nope, it doesn't. 92.8. I'm pretty sure that's good. So I think we're good. But anyways, guys, it is about 7:30, and I'm gonna watch The Bachelor. You already know that show's lit. Let's go.
Also, a couple food shout-outs while we're here. My mom got some puppy chow right here. Oh, smack. We also got, my girlfriend brought over a triple chocolate cake. Had a couple bites of this. I'm trying to stay healthy. Kind of hard when there's a fat triple chocolate cake here, but quick shout out to those people.
Today I'm so excited.
Alright guys, so I just finished my homework tonight. I had a worksheet for anatomy right here. Obviously just the front side. Then I had a math worksheet right here, and then a English worksheet right here, plus a Spanish online document. So now I'm going to clean up my folder a little bit, because it's a little bit messy. And then probably get an ab workout if I'm feeling okay. I'm still feeling like crap, so we'll see about that. Alright guys, so I just dropped my girlfriend off and she took my car. So I gotta find out where she went. I think she just went around the neighborhood like she does sometimes, which is illegal because she doesn't have her license. But she sometimes just does this to mess with me, so we'll find out where she is. Illegal driver right here. Found her.
Dude, what the actual heck? I literally went to Planet Fitness, right, to get a nice workout in, and there's bird poop all over my window. Everywhere. What the actual heck? And I bet you it's up here too.
Yeah. Wow. I love this. This is awesome. So I need to go get a car wash. I'll bring you guys with, but yeah.
All right, boys. We getting that car wash in like I mentioned before. Actually, I kind of want to like look up here. Wow, dude, this is kind of crazy. Look, yeah, I haven't really ever like looked up here. Let's take a look at our poop job, see how we're doing. This one's still got some work to do, same as that one. But other than that, it looks pretty much clean. So we'll try to finish this clean and hopefully we're good to go.